which patients should be extra cautious about getting joint replacement next. Total hip or knee replacement not recommended for some patients with fibromyalgia-like symptoms. Rosemary Frei, writing in Pain Medicine News, reported total hip or knee replacement is not advisable for some patients with both severe hip or knee pain and fibromyalgia-like symptoms, according to a new analysis of predictors of pain outcomes after total knee and hip replacement. Researchers focused on the pain scores of 635 patients with fibromyalgia-like symptoms, but not necessarily a clinical diagnosis of fibromyalgia, before joint replacement and 6 months after. The study indicated that a patient self-report survey for the assessment of fibromyalgia was the only statistically significant predictor of patients who had long-term postoperative pain as measured by the Western Ontario and McMaster University's Osteoarthritis Index, or WOMAC scale, and other tools. My comment: this is a phenomenon reported by others and comes as no surprise.